Sup everyone, just wanted to share this real quick. I've just spent the last 11 hours and 58 minutes rendering a 14 second clip, and then right here I've doubled the clip up and then played the second one in reverse just to double the length of time. I'm really happy with how this turned out. It looks pretty good. I followed the 3D tracking tutorial that I'm gonna link to in the information below. What I did was the first time I just used simple basic text just to check that the tracking worked. I rendered that out and my background video was slightly out of sync. I think it was something to do with the 23.97 frames versus 24. Anyway, I fixed it for the second run through. I rendered that and everything synced perfectly. And then I went on and made the text thicker and also added shadow to the text. I will also link to the second tutorial that I used in the information below. There's a couple extra little tweaks that I did, but if you have my understanding of Cinema 4D is very basic. So if you have the same kind of basic know-how with this program, then you should be able to pretty much do what I've done. I used a Canon 600D to record the video at 24 frames per second. anything else to add? I used Boujou 5. I will also link to that in the information below. I used Boujou 5, After Effects CS 5.5, and Cinema 4D. I'm really happy with how this turned out. I plan to put this in After Effects, maybe add some lens flares and just some extra effects and maybe some color correction just to make it a little sharper, make it look a little cooler. I'm gonna add some sound to it, and then I plan to make it my intro for all my YouTube videos. So keep an eye out in my future videos, and once I'm done, you'll see what I've done to the finished product. Thanks very much for watching. I'm really happy with how this turned out. If you have any questions, then please comment below and I will definitely reply. All right, thanks for watching. Peace.